Chip Smoban, born in LaGrange, Georgia, has become one of rock and roll's leading producers, songwriters, and guitarists. In fact, Chip's experience knows no boundaries. He's ventured into rock and roll, pop music, soul, and the country music genre. At the age of 14, Chip's ventured to Memphis. Upon hitchhiking to Tennessee, Chip's quickly dove into the music scene, where eventually he toured with Gene Vincent. And Johnny Burnett.
You're 16, you're beautiful, and you're mine.
And later on, he became a session musician in Los Angeles. Once Chip had his fill of the West Coast big city life, he moved back to Memphis as a recording engineer for the Satellite record label. There, Chip produced the label's very first hit, Gee Whiz, by Carla Thomas.
Gee Whiz.
Shortly after, Satellite changed the name to become Stax, one of the South's all-time greatest hit factories. There he turned out chart toppers by the Marquees, William Bell, and Booker T and the MGs. Chips, along with all these fantastic artists, helped put Stax on the map. In 1964, Chip left Stax to put together his own studio, American Sound Studios. There, he scored hits with Keep On Dancing by the Gentry.
I keep on dancing.
Do Right Woman, Do Right Man by Aretha, the Queen of Soul.
If you wanna do right, do right.
Sweet Caroline by Neil Diamond.
Sweet Caroline.
Chips even rubbed elbows with the king himself, Elvis Presley. During Elvis' 1968 comeback, Chips' guidance resulted in several of his top 10 hits, Suspicious Minds.
Because I love you too much, baby.
In the Ghetto.
On a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto.
And Kentucky Rain, just to name a few. As the 70s rolled around, Chips relocated to Nashville, where he co-wrote and produced Hey, Won't You Play Another Somebody Done Somebody Wrong song.
Hey, won't you play another somebody done somebody wrong song?
A huge hit for B.J. Thomas. This song was so big, it became the CMA Country Music Award winner of the year. And the hits kept on coming. They eventually translated into classics for Johnny Cash, Merle Haggard, Kris Kristofferson, The Killer, Jerry Lee Lewis, Roy Orbison, and Carl Perkins.
I was a highwayman.
We sure are glad this highwayman hit the road to record some of the greatest treasures of all time. From LaGrange to Memphis, California, back to Nashville, and home again. We're even happier that this traveling highwayman, Chip Smoban, has planted his roots once again in Troup County, where he continues to produce and record and put our home back on the map.